And I am trying to paint my numbers, but I keep going over the lines. And this paint is viscous, sticks to everything I find. So I am slipping and I'm falling, and I am covered in this ink. And I am trying to keep my hands away from all your precious things, but so what? So what? And I'm a carrion crow, feeding off my own flesh and bones, pulling organs from bones. And I was never really whole, and I was never really there, and I was never really breathing, and I was never really giving all to this bloated galleon of fools. We sail on and on, but no one's at the helm, and no one's at the rudder, and we are grasping for the stars, but we do it from the gutter, and I am trying to stay positive. Yes, I am trying to stay positive. Yes, I am trying to stay positive. Yes, I am trying to stay positive. And I am trying to stay positive, but where's the positivity when the floodwaters rise and the bridge collapses from underneath me, and the galleon is disappearing somewhere over the horizon, and the laughing sunshine faces hold and kiss one another. They look like dolls from out this distance with the wreckage of the bridge floating around me and broken tiny little splinters. Tiny little splinters, broken tiny little splinters. And I am trying to paint by numbers, but it keeps washing all away. And day by day the lines change, rearrange the shapes and veins, unfamiliar. Yet utterly mundane. So here are my coordinates, 45 degrees north and 10 degrees west, and arbitrary points on lines marked X, Y, and Z. And if you know where I am, send a letter to my brethren. Tell them all I love them, I'll see them all in heaven. Broken galleon is washed up in wages and careers, and all the things that we strive for. Sunshine faces hold their lives above their heads, cause heaven forbid that they should get any of their useless shit wet. And the ones that hold the most are the ones that are sinking furthest under. And the happy sunshine faces fixed in pseudonyms of wonder. Now I'm trying to play by numbers, but the sea salt's got me blind, and the sea salt has got me choking, and the sea salt has got me bound. My ears, and the sea salt is in my throat. Now you expect me to say these words and expect me not to choke. How can you expect your world to support you in your struggle for time? Don't have the courage to judge yourself or let yourself on trial, or put yourself on my numbers, but my palate's cracked and dry, baked and desiccated by this unforgiving UV light.